They made it to the first Turbo Thruxton R.